The Employee Center browse experience is powered by a set of features that make content discovery intuitive and seamless for users. It brings together content from multiple sources so that employees don't have to navigate resources separately. Emily is a busy IT specialist at a growing tech company. She needs quick and easy access to the right resources. Let's follow her as she browses the Employee Center. Immediately, she notices the mega menu at the top of the screen with left and right aligned items. Some of these are defined by Unified Taxonomy, which organizes all the portal content. Here on the Human Resources menu, it's easy for her to find what she needs without navigating separate pages. The mega menu is hierarchically organized by parent and child items, so Emily can drill down into specific topics, for example, hardware, software, and other grouped content within technology services. She finds Get Support at the right side of the mega menu. It provides self-serve options for common help needs and contact information for everything else. Further down on the homepage, the popular topics widget surfaces the most commonly accessed content from across the organization. And the recommended for you widget dynamically displays personalized content based on Emily's profile. It does this by using a machine learning algorithm to display catalog items, KB articles, and other resources deemed relevant to her needs. In My Favorites, Emily can save frequently accessed content, like applications and even entire topic pages, for quick access from the homepage or the global navigation bar. When Emily selects a topic, like human resources, the page dynamically updates with relevant content. This is driven by dynamic topic pages, which automatically populate based on content access. Subtopics, featured articles and requests, quick links, and a topic-based search bar are also available. For complex issues, such as updating benefits, Emily can use guided self-service. This interactive Q&A experience asks targeted questions, such as, what do you need help with today? Emily's response and follow-up questions lead her to the correct resource, in this case, a catalog item. This saves her the time and trouble of searching manually. The base system browse experience on Employee Center is designed to scale from single departments to enterprise-wide portals. Dynamic topic pages help keep content up to date, and personalization features deliver relevant information based on user roles and preferences. Ultimately, the Employee Center browse experience aims to deliver the right content to the right person at the right time. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.